India is hosting a high-level regional security dialogue over the developments in Afghanistan, a key security meet. India has invited Iran, Russia and all five Central Asian countries to participate in that NSA-level meeting, which is taking place at the moment. This meeting is being chaired by the NSA, Ajit Doval. Let's listen in to what he had to say.
It's a privilege for India to host the dialogue today with participation of all the Central Asian countries and Russia, who were the initiator of the idea. We are meeting today to discuss matters relating to Afghanistan. We all have been keenly watching the developments in that country. These have important implications not only for the people of Afghanistan, but also for its neighbors and the region.